A Decathlon store in Bengaluru refused to sell products to IAS officer Captain P Manivannan, who declined to share his contact details. Manivannan said it's not legal to deny service because a customer refuses to share such details.